Steve McKinchak and Will get to the referees and Lee bangs one in just like he's done in the last two Friday games here at the Cup, and the Irish have drawn first blood.
Costello carries in for the Irish.
In front, Lee scores! Andrews Lee, call him General Lee. He's given the Irish a 4-3 lead.
Of East General Lee, then Rust and Costello and Longstreet Jackson. What a play these guys made as they can't crank the puck up ice. And you know, Costello told me today, when Anders Lee goes to the net, great things happen. And Costello just waited out the stick of the defender in front of him. Lee was able to get inside the defenseman and go to the front of the net with his stick down. When you get those 220 pounds.